हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, एंड विश यू ऑल अ वेरी हैप्पी न्यू ईयर.
हैप्पी न्यू ईयर टीचर. गुड मॉर्निंग टीचर.
यस, गुड मॉर्निंग
योर टीचर.
ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ आई विल शो यू ऑल सम थिंग्स. यू हैव टू टेल मी, ओके, व्हाट इज दैट? व्हाट डू यू सी इन माय हैंड? Which picture is there?
Orange.
Yes. Is that orange? Yes, children.
Orange.
Yes, children. We keep this orange in the fruit basket or in the refrigerator. Yes, children. Do we keep this orange on the shoe rack?
No.
No. We don't keep this orange on the shoe rack. Yes, children, we keep in the fruit basket or in the kitchen, in the refrigerator. Yes, because this fruit belongs to the place where in the kitchen. Okay, we have to keep this fruit in the kitchen only. We will not keep this fruit on the shoe rack or on the bedroom. Okay. What is this?
Pencil.
Yes. Pencil. Where do we keep this pencil?
In bed. In study table.
Very good. We keep the pencil in the study table. Yeah. Or in the compass box. Yes. We keep this pencil on the compass, in the compass box, or in the paint stand. Okay, children. Everything has its own place. We have to keep all the things in that proper place only. We should not throw here and there. Okay. We'll see more examples of. So today we are going to learn place for everything and everything in its place. Each thing has its own place. Okay, children. Here. In this picture, what do you can see?
Refrigerator.
Yes, this is the picture of a refrigerator. Okay, what do you see in this refrigerator?
Food.
Yes, fruits. You can see some fruits are there. Yes, what else?
Eggs, fruits.
Eggs, very good. What else?
Water bottle.
Yeah, we can see some bottles are kept over here. Very good. Many food items. Yes, children, many food items we can see. Vegetables, fruits, and many more products we can see. All these are the food items, yes, that we are stored in the refrigerator. And this refrigerator looks so neat and tidy. Yes, children? And it looks so beautiful. All these things we kept in all these food products. Yes, children. All these food products we keep in the refrigerator only. We don't keep here and there. Do we keep all these food items on the bedroom or in the study table? Do we keep?
No, teacher.
No, we have to keep in the refrigerator only, okay?
Yes.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. This picture is what?
Floating stand.
Floating stand. Very good. Clothing stand. We can see?
Clothes.
Stand is there. The clothes are hanged. Yes, Anil? Yes,
clothes are hanging over here.
Yes. And what you can see? Purse. Yes, purse is also there. And cap is also hanged over here. We have to hang up a clothes in the clothing stand. Yes. And Where we keep the clothes?
In cupboard.
Very good. Yes, children. Okay. We have to keep our clothes in cupboard only. We have to fold properly. Yes.
In the cupboard or in the clothing stand.
Yes, children. Don't shout. Okay, children. See, the clothes are kept in the cupboard. You should not throw here and there. Okay. And we should not throw in the bedroom, on the bed, or we should not throw in the living room. You should keep your clothes and your uniform also. Okay. You have to fold it properly by your own and keep it in the cupboard. Next. Which picture is this?
Study table.
Study table.
Yes, children, we can see on the study table there are many more things are kept over here. Yes. What do you see? Which things are kept on the study table?
Computer, laptop, chair.
Yes, children, see, we can see the computer, laptop, and the books are also arranged properly. Yes, the books are kept very neat and clean over here. Okay, and chair is also there. Here we have to sit. Okay. Do you all just lie in the bed and study, children? Do you lie in the bed and study?
No, teacher.
No. You all should always sit straight. You should always sit straight in the chair and you have to do your homework. Okay. This picture is about?
Kitchen.
Yes. In this picture, what you can see?
Kitchen.
Yes. Many shelves are there now. Many shelves are there. Many food items are kept over here properly, very neat and clean. Yes, you can see the utensils also. Some spoons, plates. What else you can see, children?
Spoons, plates. Glass.
Yes, glasses are also there. One kettle is also there. Okay.
Spoon.
Yes, spoons, grinder, you can see the grinder, the fruits basket, vegetables basket, many more things are kept very neat and tidy. Okay, so kitchen looks so beautiful. As we have kept all these things properly, our kitchen will look so neat and tidy. Yes, this picture is about
Bags.
Yes. How many bags you can see, children?
Bag stand.
Three bags are here. Yes. And see how they are arranged. They are arranged in proper sequence. They hang properly. Yes, children. See, you can see. They hang very neatly. Okay. This picture?
Fruit stand.
Yes, children. Fruit stand. Okay.
Fruit here we can stand. See.
Yes, the stand is there. Okay. And the baskets are there. Two baskets we can see. Fruits are kept in the two baskets. Okay. Which fruits you can see, children?
Apple, mango.
Orange.
Very good.
TV.
TV. Very good. TV is also there. Yes. See, you can see. Pineapple. Yeah, pineapple is also there.
Pineapple.
Apples. Yes, oranges, mangoes, kiwi fruit. All these fruits kept very neat and tidy, okay? These fruits are not thrown here and there. They are kept properly on the fruit stand. Okay, children. Now you have to tell me which of the things in these pictures don't belong there. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. See, this is a picture of yes, children? Yes, it's a picture of the refrigerator. Okay. See you. Now you have to tell me which things doesn't belong over there. You can see the refrigerator looks so dirty, untidy, yes? So messy. All things are dumped over here. So which things don't belong in this refrigerator? Can anyone guess? Yes, children?
Yes, teacher.
Which thing?
Lord.
You can see an empty bowl is there. Yes?
Yes.
Cup.
Cup, plate, cup, water bottle.
Plates are also there. And you can see even cooker is also there. Yes, children?
Yes.
Bowls, plates, cooker. Okay? They don't belong over there. Okay? Yes. In this picture, which things don't belong on the study table?
Glass.
Yes, glass. Sunglass. Yes, oh, you can see sunglass.
Glass, pencils.
Yes, pencils.
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 Stickers. Stickers.
Yes, very good.
Headphones.
Yes, headphones also. You can see the headphones. Yes, children. Very good.
Cardboard paper.
Hello? Yes, cardboard paper was also there. Here.
Bags.
Yes. The bags are not here. See here, the bags are not kept properly. Yes, children?
Yes.
See? Yeah, they are not kept in proper order. They are lying here and there. It looks so dirty. Okay, and see in this bag, many papers are kept. See how they kept, and the bag is open. Yes, so it looks so messy. So we should keep all the things properly. Everything has its own place. We have to keep all the things in that proper place only. Okay, on that specific place only. We should not keep all the things here and there. Now, you have to see where you will put them. Okay, you have to describe each picture. Yes, the same picture as you seen earlier. This is the picture of that refrigerator. Okay? You told me that plates, bowl and a cooker doesn't belong in here. Okay, it doesn't belong in the refrigerator. So where?
Kitchen.
Yes, very good. It should be on the kitchen, shelf. Yes, we have to remove all these things from the refrigerator.
Kitchen. Kitchen.
Okay. Here. Sunglasses. Sunglasses over here. Headphones, scissors, some pencils. Yes, cello tape is also there. Very good.
Pencil.
Yes. Okay. Cardboard paper. Yes, some small chart papers are kept over here. So, children, tell me this crayons, this colors, color pencils. Where we have to keep it? Yes, on the box. Pen stand. Okay, or in the compass. Okay, children. Here, some pins. Yes, some pins are lying here and there. Where we have to keep these pins?
In cupboard.
In the cupboard or in the drawer. In a drawer also, we can keep it properly.
Glasses.
Sunglass. It should not be here, okay? It should be kept in the cupboard or in the drawer.
Yes.
Okay, children.
Yes, cardboard paper.
Yes. Here, again, the bags. Tell me where this bag should be kept.
Bag is ready.
Yes, children.
Wall.
It should be hanged properly, yes?
Yes, teacher.
We should not throw here and there. Yes, we should not throw here and there. So now you have to look at the pictures and cross out the odd one. I will show you some pictures and you have to tell me which things are don't belong over there, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Okay. Now tell me, which picture is this about?
Table.
Couch.
Yes. Which table? Yes, which table but?
Study table.
Yes. Very good. Study table. You can see this is the picture of a study table. Okay.
Ouch.
Okay. Here, what do you see?
Pencils.
Yes, pencils. Here, what do you see?
Notebooks
are there. Okay. Here. Which picture is this?
Knife.
Okay. Now you have to tell me which thing doesn't belong on the study table.
Knife.
Yes, the knife. Do we keep knife on the study table, children?
No, teacher.
Okay, no. Yes, the knife should be kept in the kitchen only. We should not throw here and there. Okay. So, what we'll do, we will put cross mark on the knife. Okay, because the knife doesn't belong on the study table. Only pencils and books is belong to the study table. What else we can keep on the study table, children?
Books, pencils,
compass box. Yes, compass box, notebooks.
Back.
Okay. Come on, we'll see the another one. Here. This picture is about?
Shoe stand.
Yes.
Shoe stand.
shoe stand. Okay, is a shoe rack or shoe stand? All the shoes, all the shoes and some slippers are kept on the shoe stand. Okay, now you have to tell me which picture doesn't belong on the shoe stand.
Plate.
Yes, plate. Yes, children, see.
Plate.
This one. Yes. Plates doesn't belong to the shoe stand. Yes, very good. We have to keep the plate in the kitchen. So we'll put cross mark on the plate. Plate should not be kept on the shoe stand. Okay. Now tell me, this picture is about?
Bad slippers.
Yes.
Pillows.
Yes, we can see here is a picture of bed. Okay.
Bed. Eat.
This picture is
blanket.
Blanket. This one.
Eat. Slippers.
Yes. Slippers here.
Pillow.
Pillow. Very good. And this?
Plate.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So now you have to tell me, children, which thing doesn't belong on the bed?
Eat. Shoes.
Yes, children. So this slippers will put cross mark. Yes, we don't keep shoes or slippers on the bed. Do we keep on the bed?
No, teacher.
No. Yes. And what else we don't keep on the bed?
Plate.
The plate with meal, with proper meal, you can see. Yes, the plate with meal doesn't belong to the bed. Okay. We should not keep these two things on the bed. So tell me, the shoes, where we have to keep the slippers, where we have to keep, children?
In shoe stand.
Yes, the shoe stands or shoe rack. And this plate of meal, where we have to keep?
In kitchen, in refrigerator.
Okay, in the kitchen or on the dining table. Okay. Very good. Here.
Pencil box.
Pencil. Sharpener. And eraser.
Pouch.
Razor.
Yes, eraser,
pencil, sharpener, and biscuits.
Yes, the biscuits are also kept over here. Do we keep these biscuits in the compass box?
No.
So where we have to keep these biscuits?
No.
Kitchen.
In the kitchen, yes, in the kitchen. Very good. So we'll put cross mark on the biscuits. Okay. And rest all other things like eraser, sharpeners, pencils, we have to keep in this pencil box.
Okay, pencil box.
Pencil box.
Very good. Yeah. Okay, children. Have you all understood?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, so what we learned today, children? We learned a place for everything and everything in its place. That means we should keep the things in its proper place. Okay, on that specific place only. We should not throw here and there because everything has its own place. Whatever you take, you should not throw here and there. Okay, we should keep always them on the place where you all take from, so that those things will not look untidy or dirty. It will look beautiful. Okay, children?
Okay, teacher.
Have you all understood?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
I hope you will also keep your things on the proper place only, okay? You will not throw here and there. So, bye everyone.
Bye, teacher.